Hi, I'm Albie from Camping-Intl, and today we're going to be going through the Isabella Magnum Flint. Now this comes in two sizes, the 340 size and the 400. Now we're going to be going through the 400 size today, as that's on display in our showroom. This awning is great for touring use and seasonal use alike because of the materials that it's made out of. On the sides it does use an acrylic material which is completely colour fastened, and in the roof they use a coated polyester material. Now this is breathable, so it creates less condensation on the inside. On this awning we do have a nice canopy feature which goes all the way to the floor, and this also comes with the bracing bars, which on most other awnings it is an optional extra. So on the front we do have a nice large window which does have a piece of material going through the middle which makes the window stronger in turn. We've got two entrance doors on the front, which both have the Isabella porthole, so everybody knows that you've got an Isabella. On the windows, we do have extra storm lashings, so if you are seasonally sighting or in windier conditions, it keeps your awning more stable. If we go onto the inside, we can talk for a bit more detail. So now we are on the inside of the awning. As you can see, it's nice and spacious with a 2.5 metre depth and a 4 metre width at the base. Now this awning does taper in at the top, giving you only 382 centimetres of straight rail required to use this awning. If we move on to our frame, it is a carbon X frame, which is nice and lightweight, but also durable, maintaining the strength of steel. Now behind the frame, they do have reinforced material there, so at the stress points, there is less wear on the awning itself. If we move on to the side panels now, we do have a roll-up window with a mesh panel there to keep it nice and ventilated. They do also have side entrances on these side panels, so if you don't want to use the front doors, you can use the side doors. And the side panels are also interchangeable, so if you'd like the side entrance at the front, you can do that. Now these side panels are completely removable, so if you'd like to add an annex, you can do so. You can use that as a bedroom if required by buying the optional inner tent. Now if you're just using it as storage, you can zip the side panel back into the annex, so giving you a storage area and a living area. Now we're focusing on the front of the awning. The first thing you'll probably notice are the curtains. They do come as standard with Isabella awnings. They do run on a curtain track as opposed to a curtain pole, which makes it easier for installation. Now the curtain tie backs are poppers, which gives it more of a homely feel, and also the tie backs are poppers as well, which is a much easier use. Now the zips Isabella use are larger and more durable. Now a few other bits about Isabella. As standard, you get curtains, you get draft skirt, wheel arch covers, pegs, peg remover, so you do pretty much get everything that is needed to set up. A few optional extras that you may want are the flooring and maybe some of the furniture that Isabella also do. If you do have any questions, don't hesitate to give us a call, and please subscribe. Thank you.